Wow! You clicked on this video! Thank you so much for clicking this video. I appreciate you. My name is Femi Adebile. They call me Fejus Baba. I am a filmmaker, a content creator. I'm an actor too. This is my YouTube channel. Please do well to subscribe to this YouTube channel and click on the bell to get notified when we drop our goodies and our movies on this channel. I celebrate you. Oh.
Is this how you live with your parents at all?
But it's just 9:30 p.m.
It's just 9:30 p.m. So, ilete eshe on the bed, eh? Kule, where do you want to stop this life of clubbing and partying? Going with girls and drinking? What is wrong with you? I've always told you, the Lord has a package for you with your name written on it. He wants to make something good out of your life. He wants to make you a star, so that you can become mentors unto others also.
I know. Let him keep the package. Shebi my name is written on it. Then when I'm ready, I'll go and collect it.
Kunle, what is wrong with you? Not everyone has the opportunity to get that package. Let me tell you something. It is the best time to claim the packages now. Because most times the devil must have truncated your destiny before you get the package. You should understand this.
The coming of the Lord will be like a thief in the night, Kunle.
Uncle Soji, kilo de. Kilo de toru koye oroyin. You are called Soji, but eh, Soji. Let me be now. Even if it comes like a thief in the night, I am available. Even the armed robbers, they fear me. When they came to my hostel, I challenged them. And if they come here, I will show them pepe. Because I'm not ordinary. Emi kankan ni oko o le funra mi apanimayo so
bam. I am subject to Jesus, and that's why my life will make sense. You should understand that.
I don't understand you. I'm going to have a
this gate. Open this gate now. I said open this gate up. Open this gate. If you refuse to open this gate, we'll be forced to come in. If you refuse to open this gate now,
Consider yourself dead. If you refuse to open this gate now, consider yourself dead.
The armed robbers are ready to come.
If you refuse to open the gate, we'll be forced to come in.
Who's going to open the gates from there?
They are not here for me, only they came for you. So I advise you, it's better you go and open the gate for them before they come in. If they come in, I die.
House, you are the eldest, and my uncle. Come and open the gates for them before they force the assembly in.
I've told you already. Please don't bother me. I already told you these people came for you, okay? It's better you go and open the door for your people.
Open this gate!
Open this gate now! I said open this gate up!
Uncle, if they come inside themselves, it will be easier.
Have you forgotten? Even armed robbers fear me. When they came to our hostel in school, I challenged them. And if they come here tonight, I will show them pepe. Why? Emi gogo call the funra me. Apanima your sword. Damn.
Ah. My mouth. I am ordinary. Medula me. What will happen now?
Since you have decided not to open the gate for them, they are going to jump the fence and come inside.
Since you have decided not to open this gate, we'll be left with no other option than to jump in through the fence.
Uncle, I know we are in this together. It will be the end at both of us.
Who will they beat? They won't beat me. I'm not friends with them. When they come inside here, they are here to beat you and to punish you.
What have they come to do?
John 10:10. The thief coming not for to steal, to kill, and to destroy. They have come here to steal from you, to probably kill you or destroy you totally.
It isn't about me or us.
Want to deny us now, or have you forgotten that we are friends?
valuables you have before I waste you with this gun. Idiot.
Stand up!
You try me. Don't even try me. I'm sorry, take it this way. I'm sorry, take it this way.
Sessions from these guys.
Yes.
Simple. Yes. And tell them you don't need them anymore. And tell them you are no longer friends with them. Reject their friendship. Tell them you are now a friend to Jesus. And that's all.
Don't try that. If you do, you will die.
That's the lie of the devil. That's the lie of the devil, including the father of the devil. Tell them you don't need them anymore.
I don't need you anymore. I don't want to become friends with you anymore.
What?
Jesus is my new friend.
Are you crazy?
Are you crazy? Have you gone nuts?
I was. But not anymore. Give me my possession in the mighty name of Jesus.
Osoji, they give it to me. Yes. Since you have rejected their friendship, they have no choice. They will give you your possessions back.
Hey, come back here. Kneel down, raise up your hands, and close your eyes.
They obey. They will obey. They have no choice.
Let me come pull it for them. I ban him out of sword. Bam!
I'm robbers. For the thief commits not, but to steal, kill, and destroy. I think this is the right time for me to give my life to Christ. Uncle Soji. Uncle Soji. Uncle Soji.
Uncle Soji, what are you doing here? What you come inside to sleep?
I just want to stay here for a while to, you know, get fresh air and do some little meditations.
John 10:10. The thief cometh not, but he steal, kill, and destroy. If it is to have the boldness to challenge the devil and his corrupts, then I'm ready to accept Christ.
What happened?
Just pray for me. I want to give my life to Christ.
Come, robbers, they have come to steal, to kill and destroy. Come, robbers, they have come to steal, to kill and destroy. Ham robbers, they have come to steal, to kill and destroy. Ham robbers, to lend the steal from you, to lend the steal from you, to lend the steal from you. Oh, ham robbers, they have come to steal, to kill and destroy. Ham robbers, they have come to steal, to kill and destroy. Ham robbers, they have come to steal, to kill and destroy. I'm robbers, don't let them steal from you, don't let them steal from you, don't let them steal from you. Give your life to me. He's your savior, my friend. Give your life. Give your life to me. Tomorrow may be too late. Give your life to me. He's ready to save you. Give your life. Don't let them steal from you. Don't let them steal from you. Don't let them steal from you. Hey.